जीवी हर्ष कुमार जी,
रिगार्डिंग रिफॉर्म्स इश्यू आई एम राइजिंग इन माय पार्लियामेंट्री कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी अमलापुरम इज अ पार्ट ऑफ ईस्ट गोदावरी डिस्ट्रिक्ट आंध्र प्रदेश. East Godavari and West Godavari districts of Andhra Pradesh are known as the state rice bowl for more than 100 years. Previously, this area was not fertile enough, but after Sri Ardhar Cotton's Anicut on River Godavari, these two districts have become very fertile. But due to continuous natural disasters like last year 5 cyclones in the area and due to the modernization of the river canals, farmers have been suffering for a long. Despite a bumper yield of the paddy in the rabi season of this year, about 80,000 acres of land in the district has been kept away from the paddy cultivation by the farmers. The reason are lack of good remunerative policy, lack of storage facilities, and inadequate supply for quality seeds. The farmers are forced to resort to the distressed sales of their products because paddy trucks are waiting outside godowns for storage, but the authorities are not bothered. They have space for the liquor but not for the food grinds. That is the situation in the outstate. All these problems.
Please put your demand.
Yes, all these problems force farmers to announce themselves crop holiday for upcoming season instead of losing heavily on the cultivation. This is perhaps the first time in the country that paddy farmers have restored such a drastic step, that too in a green revolutionary belt. It is an unfortunate, sir.
Please put your demand.
And another thing, sir, the tenant farmers, called as Kaulu
Raisus. Please sum up.
Kaulu Raisus are most affected in the
Please
situation.
Sum up.
Although the state government announced that the scheme, Sagu Raitu Rakshana Hastam, making tenant farmers eligible for loans and other benefits. The banks are not giving loans to the tenant farmers, and the borrowers have already taken loans. The tenant farmers are taking loans from the private people and have become debt-ridden. It is unfortunate that in the last 2-3 weeks, 4 farmers have committed suicide.
Please put your demand.
I request that the banks should be instructed to offer soft loans to the groups of the tenant farmers. It is appreciated that UPA government permitted export to 1 lakh metric ton rice, but not good enough as farmers did not benefit directly by this step.
Shri Arjun Ram,
I'm making a point. I request the government, the deputy, a high level central team to study the situation and find a permanent solution to the problems faced by the farmers in this area, sir. Thank you, sir.
Shri Arjun Ram.